this video, we are going to show you how to import LDAP users into your Qlik NPrinting environment. Before you start importing your users, open your LDAP Administrator tool. In this case, we are going to use open source software called LPAdmin, but you should use the LDAP Administrator software approved by your company. Launch your software and create a new connection to your LDAP. We are going to import a connection that has been previously exported. Here is the created connection. Here is a list of all the groups that you have in your LDAP database. This gives you an overview of your LDAP configuration, which you will need during the import task configuration. Open Qlik NPrinting, select Tasks, and then Import Task. Give the task a name. Click on Add Source and select Import from LDAP. In the Connection Path field, insert your LDAP address. In this case, we want to import users from the Organization Unit Italy. Insert OU equals users followed by OU equals Italy followed by the domain, which in LDAP syntax is DC equals Qlik Tech, comma DC equals com. Username and password fields must be filled in if you want to connect to an LDAP database from another directory. In the entry attributes, fill in the attributes fields following the configuration you used in your LDAP setup. In the Advanced section, you can configure advanced options. In this example, we are going to add an additional user filter. This will filter all usernames that start with the letter A. In Settings, you can select all the actions that will be applied when the task is executed. When done, click on Create. Before you run the task, you have the option of testing it. Testing creates a log file that you can check for potential issues. When the test is completed, download and open the file. In this case, the result is a list of users that start with A. As you can see, no groups are created because the LDAP organization unit has no group in it. You can still add all the groups which these users belong to by adding the specific path in the alternative group path. We are going to add the groups contained in the Activate Group Organization unit. Here is the Activate Group Organization unit in your LDAP database. When done, save the edits and run another test. As you can see, these are all the groups in which one or more of the selected users is included. Please note, once groups are created in Qlik NPrinting, they can only be deleted manually. So if you want to filter groups, do it before you import them. LDAP syntax gives you more options. For example, we could choose to filter only groups that start with a specific prefix. In this case, we only want to add the distribution list for Italy. Save the task again and run another test. As you can see in the text file, only the groups with names that start with the selected prefix are shown. You can trigger this import task so it will be automatically launched every month. We are going to run it manually so we can check the final result. Go to the Users page and you will see the imported users. Then, if you go to the Groups page and filter for DL-Italy, you will see the group that has been created. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.